to Anatomy. Okay, so this is the tote bag that I bought from them. Actually, I have a lot of tote bags already, but then this is so pretty. I also bought a few pieces of paper. These are really good quality, which is thicker than the usual papers. Use this to paint or write some stuff on it. And this is the sticker. Can put this in my journal book when I have time to actually do it. This is a notebook canvas leaf. So I've been trying to make some hand-stitched notebook lately, so this would be a nice cover for me to put my notebook inside. And just write on it. Ceramide Intense Cream with toner and makeup remover, and they give me this Pure White Ultra Active Emulsion. So I also actually bought the BB Cream foundation from them because I've used it before and it's really good. This is in the shade of N23. Received a 30 ringgit voucher from Avita for my birthday month, so I actually bought this hair oil and they gave me a free pouch. Which looks really nice. Mostly I went to Uniqlo to buy a pair of pants. I've been seeing this online but they are out of stock, so when I went to the store and saw this, I decided to buy it.